Tonight is the first night of Hanukkah, and the city of Dallas kicked off a celebration with a socially distant menorah lighted this evening. Many members of the Jewish faith and the community gathering at Klyde Warren Park tonight for the beautiful lighting. They had music out there, snacks, and interactive light art installation as well. And what a beautiful evening it was.